What? Buenos dias!
Good morning, Mr. Igor!
Good morning, everyone!
Hey, everybody!
Well, hi there!
Good morning, it is August 24th, 2024. Welcome to CBS Saturday Morning. Kennedy drops out. Longshot presidential candidate Robert F. Kennedy Jr. suspends his campaign and endorses Donald Trump. Hear his reasons why and the former president's reaction.
Secret Service fallout. The first punishments are handed down following last month's assassination attempt on Donald Trump. Details on what's next for the agents involved.
Tense decision as NASA prepares to decide if Boeing's Starliner will return to Earth with or without its two stranded astronauts. We'll look at the other option to bring them home.
And the price to win, from paid players to the departure of legendary coaches. As college football kicks off today, we go inside a new book that dives into the current chaos behind a rapidly changing sport.
But first, we begin this morning with a look at today's eye-opener.
Anyone can do it.
Even me?
Sure, even me. All you need is long hair, makeup, and tight pants. And we can get that stuff right here in your mom's closet. Yeah, sure.
That's right, Billy.
Yeah.
See, he saw the picture of you on the computer and that you was going bleh when you was playing basketball.
And who else in the world does that?
Her name is Mr. Big Baby Taco Term. I want it. But she likes me best. Besides, I already got teeth.
Go downstairs.
But I must finish my juice box. Gracias!
Nice.
Oh my goodness, you are so cute. I think I will call you Juan and you Juanita.
Yeah, I really thought that the finale was awesome.
Ooh, I got everything I needed out of that hug.
Way to go, Eduardo! You captured the cannibal ghost!
And it was the most delicious badger ever.
That was amazing.
Good job, Agents Puppy and Catswell. You've done tough proud.
All right, I suppose I could help fix the place up a little.
This is nice. Everyone's being super helpful today.
My name isn't really Francisco. It's Francesca. My mom wanted a girl.
I found some moves!
My thirst isn't on the loose anymore.
I just want to thank you all for your help. Mount Bear River is flowing again.
The other storm drains are painted too. And the whole Mount Bear watershed too.
I was just going to say that.
Let us save the forest.
You're our hero.
I am feeling like me again.
Exactly. Yes, more than anything.
Yes, sirree, bud. This is the life.
You kings and queens of Woodland Valley.
Cause today is gonna be great.
It's gonna be so great. I can just imagine it now.
Cause today is going to be a very special day today on Sesame Street.
Oh, Nana, I am so excited. I just know that this time I am going to get Camp Store.
I think I just found what I was looking for.
Try taking a dip in Big Springs, Little B. I'm sure the fish there will get you clean.
When there's too many fish in the lake, the crocodiles come and eat the fish. It's the circle of life at its finest.
Tula, that'd be awesome.
You're really special. Any eagle can swoop and stop.
I have to admit, for someone your size, you're a surprisingly good hider.
Bunga, your smell must be even scarier than a snake's.
That's just how Bunga smells. He's always been a bit, fragrant.
If you ask me, I think Bunga smells fine, just the way he is.
Yeah. And in Bunga's case, he's a stinky little honey badger.
Thanks, Uncle Timon.
Best day ever.
Oh, I agree.
Agorific.
Is even more awesome than awesome.
Ah, yes. Odie Rose.
Pretty.
Glad to be almost alive.
Really? Gracias.
This morning's eye-opener is presented by
It's
Progressive,
gonna be
making it
great.
Easy to bundle
oh,
and
yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Totally.
Yeah.
You're
reminding me of the kid. Remember the kid, apparently, from the... Do you remember that, like...
From what?
No.
I know. Audio.
Sorry.
This is falling completely flat. We
but
just
was
started
really
this morning.
He was really cute. And my thought was he's a baseball fan for life, obviously.
I'm gonna show this to you, but
yeah.
It's cute.
We'll get back
Cindy to it. Remembers it.
What is it?
Giselle remembers
what
it.
What is it from? What's it from?
It's like a famous meme or whatever. It's social video from like a couple years ago.
All right. Sorry.
Can you guys just pop
we'll
it up right
it.
Now?
We'll find it.
Have it available. Welcome to the weekend, everyone. I'm Jeff Glore.
My name is Eduardo.
Along with Dana Jacobson and Michelle.
Sorry.
It's all right. This morning, we're going to take you, apparently, to the Florida Everglades to hunt python.
I know that.
These massive reptiles continue to wreak havoc on the ecosystem in South Florida, but they're stretching farther north. We'll get an update on the fight in Florida and what can be done to stop them from spreading into new states.
Then we'll hunt something a bit more appetizing, Maine lobster. Jacob Knowles is a fifth-generation lobsterman, but one with quite the twist. Hundreds of millions of people watch videos of him doing his thing out on the water. We're going to see why his work has gone viral. We'll even put his lobster skills to a test.
Then it is the 50th anniversary of what many consider the greatest sequel of all time. The Godfather Part II won Best Picture along with five other Oscars, but the making of it benefited more than just Hollywood. We'll get the fascinating backstory a bit later.
Then in the dish, the League of Kitchens. It's a culinary school that opens the door to authentic home cooking. Hear how immigrant women from around the world are sharing lessons on food and more with delicious results.
Are you guys hungry?
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes!
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 Yeah!
Yes!
Yes!
Yeah!
A delicious carrot cake. You want to see? It was so delicious, I ate the whole thing. Almost. Now it's gone.
Only the best food ever! Fresh fruit!
See, Captain? Pirate Swap Day has taught us something already.
And they were a beloved Northwest indie band who toured the world and had hundreds of millions of streams. But a near decade of writer's block put them on the sidelines. Now, Blind Pilot is finally back with a new album. And they'll perform for you in our Saturday session. That and so much more is all ahead.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Me too.
But we begin with this morning's top story, a key endorsement for former President Donald Trump. Independent candidate Robert F. Kennedy Jr. suspended his long-shot presidential campaign and threw his support behind Trump on Friday. The two joined forces last night at a Trump rally in Glendale, Arizona.